Memphis International Airport getting $11 million to increase safety during low visibility. The money is being awarded through the Federal Aviation Administration's Airport Improvement Grant Program. The money will fund the second phase of the taxiway, a west reconstruction project. Airport officials say it has reached the end of its useful life, and the project will install a new lighting system on the taxiway, making it so that those on it can see better during the foggy weather.